vlog. It's been a minute since you guys seen me. Well, not in your time, because it seems like I've probably been vlogging like a lot, but I'm bike and here's bae.
This nigga won't be.
We're dog parents, so there's Vito. Vito is our family dog. We've had him for about 5 years now. I'm capping. Wait, 2016, 2017, 2018. About like, yeah, 4 or 5 years.
You said 2016?
No, I was trying to count when. 2016 is when I graduated.
Oh.
But I was trying to think when I was in high school.
Oh.
Anywho, yeah, we're watching Vito because my parents are in New York. So, Bay is the father and I'm the...
I'm not the father.
Mother.
I'm not the father.
He's the father.
This is Uncle
Vito.
He
said I was a single mom.
This is Uncle Vito. That's
Did he use the bathroom?
I think he peed a little bit ago, but...
Okay, so I clearly have on pajamas because I'm going to girls' night. Tiffany is hosting girls' night, so I'm about to head there. I'm gonna vlog the whole night, so you'll get to see the shenanigans. Say bye, babe.
Yeah.
I'm leaving, babe.
Bye.
Yep, you gotta take him out one more time. Okay.
Love you. A lot of makeup on.
I kind of do.
Yeah,
I didn't mean to put that much on, but somehow I got a lot on. Bye, Vito. I'm leaving. He doesn't give a fuck. All right, babe, you got this?
I think so.
Okay, I'll let you know when I get there. Yes, I really will. He's looking at me crazy because I always forget. Ow! Oh, I'm in my mom's car today. We whipping it. Y'all, I'm literally an idiot. I get 14 minutes away and I left my purse. And I know why I left my purse, because I already had 3 other bags, and when I get like, when I have too much stuff on me, it's over. Like, I get overstimulated and I leave something. So I'm hella annoyed, but it's okay because I didn't get too far away. But like, damn, 15 minutes out and you gotta turn around, go back home, and now like restart my drive is crazy. But I should be there by like 9 at the latest. She's about 36 minutes from me, so I'll check in with you guys when I get to Tiffany's house. Girls night full effect, baby. I'm walking up to the door. Now she got the door locked. Hi, friend. She is. I was looking at her location like, when are you gonna leave the house? But I'm excited. It smells fresh in here. The bob is bobbing, girl.
That's what she said.
Fucking with the bob.
Hopping bottles tonight.
Girls night. Okay, we're not gonna flick it.
Okay.
Woo! Yeah! That was underwhelming. I thought it was gonna be a little louder.
What the fuck?
Cheers. Where art thou? You moved?
I moved.
Oh, there's a spot right in front of What? You can't park in that?
No, I tried a couple of times.
I got you. I got wine in my hand. Alexis needs help parallel parking. How did she get her license?
Hey. Oh, you smell good.
I got wine. I do. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this. I have wine in my hand. I haven't even sipped it.
I am screaming.
You
I was about to say. What is this?
Rosé Moscato.
Is it bubbly?
Yeah.
Ooh.
You can try some. I haven't even tried it yet, so you can tell me how it tastes. Do you want to hold the vlog camera as well?
Yeah.
Oops. Of course, I pressed a button as soon as I grabbed it.
It's still on.
Oh,
oh wait. There you go.
Hey.
I'm
just trying Jada's wine. It's good.
Oh, my mom said that she said if I'm not up, she'll just Uber home.
Oh, okay. Hey,
say bye. Hey. Hey.
Okay. was in there, babe.
Bartender, babe.
A little bit more. That's good.
Now you know how to make lemon drops. It's easy as hell.
It's shot o'clock.
Cheers. What are we choosing to? Cheers to Judah's birthday, friendship, period.
Life.
Getting closer this year.
Getting closer.
Seeing each other more.
Yeah.
Amen.
Cheers.
I think
I
got something different.
That wasn't bad.
What'd you get?
Strong.
She said
she got something different.
She put something in my
face. Okay, I'm gonna put mine under. Not the camera being recorded by another camera. I got a baby camera. Rich baby daddy gang.
Okay, I'm recording on Jada's camera now. And I'm recording on my camera. Look at Jada's phone. Okay.
Just practice first.
Okay.
Metro Boomin wants some more, nigga. Hold up. Wait. There we go.
Too white, I didn't fit in, I wasn't black enough, and then you guys welcomed me with open arms, and I am beyond grateful for you guys. I know I just kind of came in, I met Jada on Bumble, and
I'm literally so crazy.
You kind of came into like Jada, Alexis, Jada, Tiffany, and like Judah.
It low key built like over time.
Because it was me and Judah,
then Judah was like, Tiffany follows you, and I was like, me and Tiffany with church together, and then it just kept growing.
I came in with Tiffany and Judah and Dada. I don't know if you met them.
I never met Tiffany.
I'm like, please.
Like,
it's going
to be a peak. Black women and the fact that you
can
have.
These
two.
I'm trying to be cinnamon.
I'm that you guys, like, opened your arms to me. Like, I never thought that I would ever have a group of, like, black women who were so, and it's not even just, well, yeah, it is black women, but like, you guys were just all so kind to me and so nice. And even like our first trip that we took together, I was like,
I was literally shitting bricks before our trip.
Because I was like, yo, what if I go on this trip and these bitches try to kill me?
I met Jada the first time, the shout out really goes to Jada, the shout out really does. You have such a good sense of character.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
I love you guys. I just like women. Like, I feel like we're all similar. Yeah. Like, we're like suburban girls. Mm-hmm. Like,
not me.
Mercedes like, no.
These two are silly.
They're so silly.
Hi, lovelies.
it's Jada Laree back with another video, back with another car intro because somehow I'm always in my car. I didn't close out the vlog for girls' night because my camera died, and after shot number two, I was like not even really paying attention to my camera, so my camera was dying because I was just literally leaving it up. Hold on, let me fucking pay attention because roundabouts are not my thing. I hate roundabouts and there's so many people out. Okay, so yeah, I didn't close out the vlog, but we had such an amazing time. Like, I love them girls down. Like, I love them so much, and I'm just happy that, yeah, like, I'm just happy that I have a really good friend group and just a group of women that I can lean on. And we also talked about how we need to just start planning things more often with each other. So, yeah. Girls' night was cool. I was literally supposed to go home at 12:30. I didn't get home, y'all, till 4 a.m. Like, me and Shauna were like, okay, so we're going to leave at this time because I was supposed to pick my parents up from the airport. But then my mom ended up saying that they could just Uber home. So I stayed. And I'm happy I did because I had such a good time. But then I had really, really bad heartburn the next day. So that sucked. Outside of that, it's been a really good weekend, but I'll check in with you guys later when I get to SoulCycle. Why do you being like that? Get in the motherfucking camera. It's babes.
I look gross.
And babe. It's okay, babe.
Every time I look at myself, I'm like, this nigga look terrible.
You just look manly.
What? Goddamn Brillo pad.
Brillo pad?
Overgrown.
Overgrown
Brillo pad.
How does a Brillo pad get overgrown?
I don't know. Kind of fucking related to something.
Anywho, I'm about to go to a pottery class. I haven't vlogged since girls' night. So it's going to seem like we did this back-to-back days, but really this is like a week apart. We're going to a pottery class, and it's in Ferndale. This is the look. I have on silver jewelry. I love me some silver jewelry. And then I have on this crop top. Oops, I'm not sure. I have on just like a black crop top, these pants from Urban Outfitters, and I think I'm probably gonna wear my Doc Martens. About to go out with the girls and celebrate Judah's birthday. She's turning 26. We're gonna go to the pottery class, and then we're also going to get tacos after. So you guys are gonna come along with me. Oh, I can't forget about the bag. I'm wearing this bag, this D-bag. So real chill vibes, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, when I get there, I might vlog in the car, who really knows. We're just gonna record what we can, and you guys are gonna come along for the ride. I have to pee so bad, so I'm about to run in there. I just got to the pottery place. It is 5:46, so I'm like 14 minutes early, but I don't mind because I really have to pee. All right, let's go. It's a nice day today. I have to pee so bad. I have the worst bladder ever. Of course I'm the first person here. Am I always the first person? Most of the time I am the first person. This is the place. Oh, it's so cute. It's a ceramics class. Ooh. I'm so excited, y'all. I've always wanted to do this. Hi. I'm here. I'm a little early, though.
Are you okay with the
I'm sorry?
For the bowl in one class?
Yes.
Perfect. I'm Sarah.
Hi, Sarah. Nice to meet you. I have my camera. I do YouTube, so
cool.
Recording.
So, cool. So, if you would like, you can hang up your coat over there.
Okay.
I'm going to be sitting at this little stool.
Okay.
So, you can pick any other reel that's been set up.
Okay. Yeah. Do you mind if I, like, record myself while we're doing the ceremony?
That should be fine, right? So,
yeah. Okay. Thank you.
I still got some love deep inside of me. No need to lie to me. I know you got a guy. He's not a guy to me. just say goodbye to him and take a ride to me, ride into me.
They finally made it. Hi guys. You guys can put your purses over there. Your purses, you can hang them up. She, oh, it looks like she's about to pull up now.
Cool. Happy birthday.
It's Judah's birthday. And Tiffany. Mercedes showed up.
This is a great little taste test for wheel throwing. We do offer month-long classes here in this studio as well, which is really fun. I teach two of them, so you should sign up for sure. We also offer hand-building classes if wheel throwing isn't really your speed. And we also offer memberships. We've put her tiers, so at a certain tier you get 24/7 access to the studio, which is really, really cool. So again, today's goal is to throw a bowl, but we might end up with something like an ashtray, a plate, a cup, a vase, who knows. But we're here to have fun. We're here to play with some clay, some dirt, it's mud at the end of the day. So yeah.
If you want to go anywhere else, I would say you're in a great spot. That looks awesome. I wouldn't go anything else.
Definitely need help. I don't know why, it's like I'm doing your technique, but it's not fitting.
So you might need more pressure. So spin the wheel a little bit faster, might that might help too. Yeah, there we go. A little bit slower. Yeah. Right there, yep. So you might need, so if I were right here, you need to probably pinch a little bit more.
Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different.
It doesn't feel like I'm in Michigan. I don't know why. It's, yeah, like I've never seen anything like this here. I like how open it is.